New helicopter regulations in New York City and some good to know things about the European Football Championship here in Europe. In today's Travaholic show. Before we talk about the Travaholic moments, let's talk about Casey Neistat. Casey does not fly helicopters for scenic reasons, like in this video from a year ago. He also sometimes uses the helicopter to go to JFK Airport, as he showed in this Snapchat story. You know, he's always late for flight. In one of his most recent vlogs, however, he takes the cab and discusses with the cab driver that it's so much quicker to go by helicopter. So why didn't he just do it? After noise complaints, touristic helicopter flights have to be reduced by law. It already starts this month in June when flights shall drop by 20%, and finally next year in 2017 flights will have to be dropped by 50%, which is half as much as the year before. Well, one of the operators, Viata, announces that inevitably the prices will increase. Of course they do. They advise tourists to book the flights well in advance. Helicopter flights are always really great. I did that on Niagara Falls. Get on with the falls, friend. Public viewing. I once heard that some people associate public viewing to the day when they walk to look at the corpse, past relative, to say the last farewell. And I didn't find it in the internet, but in the internet I found actually that English-speaking people think it's to sit somewhere and watch other people pass by. Well, better say public screening. Public screening is the word. Although, is there actually any country besides Germany that do these public screenings? Tell me if you do so in your country. Talking about soccer, we also need to talk about barbecue. I'll explain the meaning of burner sauce. Snapchat moment of the week, I have to show you what happened coincidentally. The burner sausage is a sausage that had cheese inside the meat dough. Bacon is wrapped around the ready sausage.
Every year, the University of Cologne holds a run through around this lake we are sitting at. Wow, fantastic lake to do a barbecue at. There you see the people run. They have to run for 10 kilometers. And what do we do? We all sit here and eat sausages.
However, Bern does not refer to the Swiss city. In contrary, it has been invented in Austria. The inventor was the chief cook Erich Berner. And that's why the sausage got its name. Hope you liked this Travaholic show, your Travaholic moment every week for people who are addicted to travel and just cannot do it all the time, like me. Be a Travaholic, it's your life.